Aren't you now? Yeah, my trainer said I knocked her down, and then she grabbed me, and I wanted to do a choke, but then I fell over her. Nothing. No, really. Well, when I heard a tap, it was like, okay, all my frustrations of 2 years that went out of the window. Well, Scott is the boss, so he decides, and he's thinking about me facing a Cyborg on the 30th of January in Miami.